1966, a soon-to-be cult TV series was launched, Star Trek. The original series began on the small screen. Its universe inspired dozens of creations, including films, novels, comic books, and video games. The same year, another saga began on the other side of the Atlantic Ocean. Pierre Bellon created Sodexo in Marseille, and the first guests were served. This adventure started 50 years ago, and it will not end anytime soon.